I'm down in Kaimanawa Forest Park. It ain't tropical. I'm heading into Cascade Hut, trying my hand out at stalking some of the bush surrounds. So really looking forward to it. It's pretty gloomy today, a bit drizzly, and showers and rain forecast tonight. But then the rest of the trip's supposed to be clear. So see how we go. Back into it.
So just on the main high ridge line now, kind of intermittently windy and drizzly and quite cold. So yeah, just focusing on the walking, big cameras away, but really nice forest. So yeah, cruising on.
Down off the ridge, onto the flats on the final stretch to the hut. And a strange turn of events, sunshine. I thought it was going to get pretty gnarly up on that ridge, and then it's come out beautiful. The weather was only supposed to get worse as well, so.
Had an awesome night here at the hut. Got in kind of just on dark last night, so no time for a look around then. But yeah, quite a lot of rain in the night and this morning, so wasn't in any rush this morning. And keen to go have a bit of a look around now the weather's clearing.
So just headed up a ridgeline northeast of the hut. Got some elevation and plan is to just sidle around. Hopefully be able to look down into some guts. Absolutely gorgeous bush. absolutely beautiful morning to be out in the bush. There's a really nice stalk, heaps of sign up there on the ridge. And I did hear an animal move off about 20 metres away when I'd stopped and paused around some sign. So I tried getting onto that for a little while, but yeah, no luck. The elusive seeker. So yeah, back down near the track in the river, enjoy a bit of sun and head back up towards the hut.
Well, some snow's come down last night on those tops. Oh, this is gorgeous. Loving it.